Alright guys, we're on a mission for some new Hot Wheels, right? So I drove a few miles out of my way to a Walmart, and we're looking for some Hot Wheels, right? So check this out. These are all cars. It's Matchbox. These are all, let's see. But then we come over here and look at what we find. Oh, yes. We're gonna find all kinds of cool ones here, I know that. First of all, check that one out, let's see. Yeah. We'll dig in here for in a second. Let's go back to these over here that we're about to buy. Alright, so of course we need one of each. Alright, let's start with these. These are nice. Alright, let's see. Gotta try to find the ones in the best of shape. Oh, this one you can take the trunk, the hood pops up. And this is an awesome find. And we get them before everybody comes and, you know, makes a hell of a mess and just rips through them. Which is what a lot of people do to them when I get around, you know, I just mess them all up. Alright, let's see what's back there. Yeah, I like this one's nice. Let's see. Got enough of these, I think. Missing any, are we? No. No. Alright, let's see. This one's in nice shape. Put this one back. This one's in nice shape. This one's in nice shape. This one. It's a bent up. There's one. It's another one. There's some more. Alright, we're gonna buy all of these. Yeah, these are good. Good shape. And then these two are in good shape. Let's see. That one, I'll just buy another one of these. Let's see this one here. Yeah, this one's in better shape. Alright, so let's see. I got that one. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got the blue Camaro. Here we go. Blue Camaro. Got the green one and this one. Buy two of that one. like this one a lot. This one's pretty nice. I'm gonna buy at least two of those. I got one, two, yeah. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. I'll just put these back. Oops. Just put these back for other collectors to come and find them too. So that they can buy them and they're in good shape. Alright. Gotta take my hat off. And here's some that I'm gonna check out too. This is that one. This can go back. Don't buy this one just for the funny face on it. And then these, I'll check this truck out, you guys. Let's put these back. I don't know where those, you know. Oh, check them out. These are all pretty messed up. This one's in still kind of good condition. This one's in a alright condition. So I know there's gonna be some nice treasure hunts, but I don't really have much time. Yes. Oh, wow, that's nice. Check that out, guys. Let's pick that one. A lot of these I have already. Mm-hmm. there for now. None of these are in bad shape. Oh wow, look y'all. We found the Beatles one. We're gonna buy that one. Alright, let's see. Yeah. Well, I never found the Mazda Speed. I guess Mazda's racing team. These aren't really. What's this here? Some nice ones. Already have them. Got that one. I hate it when I see Hot Wheels like this because, you know, I love to collect these things. And it's just, look at them, you know, it's just they're all mangled and like messed up. And some of them are like, you know, you want to buy but you don't because they're just all messed up. Yeah, let's post this.